There you go. No, I didn't save it from last time. Oh wait, I did. Never mind. I wonder what's up in there. Ah, nothing. Oh crap, nothing blink. I thought I already did this. Oh no, I didn't. That was on my old started without mods. I don't remember. Down. Huh. A bit confused. It's the right building where you get shrunk, but about what? Oh, this elevator. What?
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger.
Puffing. I didn't see this safe last time. Take all that, thank you. Oh crap, wrong button. I don't need that stuff. Actually. How dare you scare me, monster, a mutant, I mean. Sorry. Can we pull all this stuff up? No, we can't, because you're dead. Oh yeah, up here. Battle caps. Oh, same. No, it didn't disappear. And I went in an elevator going upwards. Hi, who's shooting me? Ow. I'll take that, thank you. I wonder what's in here. Outside. You think you're unstoppable? You just died.
Get us out of here! More of my brothers will be here soon. Run away, thou coward! I'm afraid of straw!
Okay. Wait, what's that? Wait, where's that thing gone? Where did Strong go? Oh, yeah, over there. Well, that person died. Let's be quiet for a sec.
Indeed, bro.
No, dude. Just having a little bit of food as well. Going down. Let me see if Nightbot works now. Let's have a look. It should work. I guess it doesn't work. He's gone on vacation. Yo, big guy, show me.
Susie and
Jay
stream blowing
kisses
to each
other. I'm joking. Damn. Well, it's up to her, not me, Duke.
I think it's time I left this.
If I was there, I wouldn't actually go near him. I'd talk to him. He respects women badly. And his mother as well.
She
True. Wait, where am I going? Supposed to be going here. I'm flying. I need some wings. I missed that for a sec. There you go. Hey, who's talking?
I'm changing my name. LOL. Someone on a boxing stream said my name sounds like a gay porn star.
What? Just ignore them. Well. Yeah, it's wrong. Come here, second dude.
Hey.
Yeah, you can hold my stuff. Oh, give me a second, everyone. I'm gonna check something. I'm back. Right. Well, I changed my name a long time ago. I've had another channel before this one. Time to go swimming. Plop. Oh, they're dead. Alright. I like exploring sometimes on this game. Well, I think he's dead. You're not replacing me. This guy got sick. He's gonna kill me. Replace me and my family. Oh. There you go. Kill them. My kids. Don't have that. Take your uniform. Let's see. Oh crap. I guess wrong my stuff, didn't I? I'll do it later. Oops, I go wrong way. This way. Oh, hello. What? Oh, okay. Strong. Oh. Huh? What? What is it? Oh, it's that light, isn't it? Not in the mark. Yep, you have, dude. 1 second, my phone needs wiping. Whoa, okay, she went into millions of pieces. Oh crap, jump. I'm gonna get confused now, you are on YouTube like I do on PlayStation. I'm joking, dude. I can tell it's you by your picture. I like swimming in toxic swamps and ocean. I'm joking. Hey, look, I'm gonna drink it as well. Look, it won't hurt me. Am I going in the right area? Yeah, I should be here. Oops, wrong button. No one around airport. Oh, I have to clear it all, get all out. Now I get it.
This area is off limits to civilians.
Is it now?
Stand down and tell me what you're doing here immediately.
Okay.
I was hoping to track down the owners of that huge airship.
Well, you found us.
There you go. I'm a now.
I'm no stranger to these installations. My husband was a military.
Really? Really? Well, well, you might just be luck. Your experience might actually fit in, brother. We're always looking at more brothers and sisters to our ranks. If they can have what it takes.
That means I have to do crap loads of missions for Brotherhood. Damn it. Yeah, police station. Oh, wrong button. And that's what it is. Oh yeah, I've got to talk to these people. I forgot about that. What do you mean, dude? How can you put that? Hey, come here.
Hi. Find those raiders?
Yeah. I took care of them.
No, kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided you came here for us. We've joined up a new. We want things to get better. Got a certain home. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help.
Okie dokie. I don't know what a mission is at once here.
It means proud American fuck you.
Oh, I see you did. I mean, how couldn't you put FFS?
Pardon my French.
It's cool. We all swear. Oh, where is the railroad again? Travel here. Yeah. I'm gonna have some of my coffee. Let me just get these out. Oh crap. Let me just get these out for a second. It's gonna take a little bit. You can hear it taking things out. Oh. There you go. Sorry, beyond that, okay. Alright, okay, never mind. That gun's all completely done. Let's do a pistol. Normal pistol. Second. Wait, where would that have gone? To come up with a picture. Oops. Nah, this isn't it. Automatic mirroring a pistol. Right, okay. So that's that one I already got equipped. Oh, that's it. That's one of them. Normal. Let me save game here. There you go. Saving. Give me a sec. I want to show you something cool with this. Johnny Mo. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now. Oh, come on, there you go. Oh, okay, everybody's dead. Apart from this thing, this cow. What? Everybody should have died. Huh, that's good. That no one died.
You know that settlement was going to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use the signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
Where now all this Preston?
I
figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Wing Wing Massacre?
Your group came from
Vincent,
didn't
you? That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all Vincent. I was Colonel Hollis. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Vincent. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned back on us. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found
out. Well, right, rest and handed over LLL.
Disaster after another. So how it ended? You conquered?
As long as you don't give up, the
Minutemen
will survive.
I'm not about to give up.
No one has to give up, Daryl. Wait, dude, I'm gonna chat something on my phone. Everyone, sorry.
That your head, remember.
Yeah, my head. What? Give me a quick second. I'll just click bounce.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
I'll do it.
Good. Welcome aboard. You feel like this is a whole new start for me. And the company, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way.
That's quite a motion.
The leader of the Minutemen is always the right general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in two, nobody could agree on who to take his place. But one good thing about being the last Minutemen is there's no one to argue with when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than a title. Got a strange message from a robot.
Does anybody know what time eBay opens?
Check it out. You never know. Anything else?
Oh, wait, never mind.
I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own. Thanks to you.
What's going
on?
Pass on. That's pulling me here. So he's gonna stick around this place for a while. Good, no, damn. So there's on the internet, there's no time when to tell you when eBay opens. Weird.
It's not eBay, it's the company I bought it from.
I thought it was eBay, dude. Oh crap. Let me check the picture again. Right quick, the company. That's Nightbot. I don't need Nightbot. I need Discord. here. Oh, game zone, yeah. Let's have a look.
They out of London.
Ah, I see, dude. Come on, phone. Oh, dude, my phone's going weird. Oh, wait. Now it's working. Let's check this out. Right, loading. GameStar locator. Give me a second. Right, now I have to... PlayStation. Give me a second. Oh wait, this is Star. I don't want Star, thank you. That's game. Never mind, let's just play this game. My phone's not that good at loading pages that quick. I'll chat later. Oh crap. Do this. Done it, yeah. Right, let me go over here a second. I need to hear this broadcast for a quick sec. So we'll have to go a little bit this way. Plus, you check. Oh no, it's gone. Damn. Huh. Okay, never mind. Let's go back. Silly me. Now I still got all my stuff on me, I remember.
Hey.
Check that fire, we got hostile.
What? What? I don't see him. Did I mess up?
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Over there! Get him! Where? I see nothing. What the fudge? Can someone tell me what's happening? Fast travel over here. Oh wait, can't. I'll fast travel here then. Alright, I will do that. Type it in eBay in a second. I do it on my PlayStation 4. Then fast travel back. Alright, let's see if this works now.
Excuse me.
Check fire. We got hostile.
No one here. I killed no dead. What the? Ooh. The game's got messed up. I wanna shoot him and head loads of times. He won't move at all. You can just keep shooting him and shooting him without him dying. Or shooting you. But you can even blow the crap out of him. Give me a second. Where's Preston? There he is. Come here.
It's time for us to part ways.
Let's tell Preston to go there a second. Even if you shoot him with this, nothing happens. Oh wait, never mind. He's dead. Well, dying. Sorry. Now let's see if it talks to me.
Hey. Hey.
Check the fire. We've got hostiles. Check the fire. We've got hostiles.
Talk to me. God damn it. Oh crap, he's gone. Oops, I broke the game. Time to blow this game up. Alright, looks like I have to fast travel and come back again or something. So basically, I can't do a story. Damn. Okay, let's check this image out. Loading. Damn, I can't see that writing from here. It's all gibberish on my phone. Give me a sec, everyone. I'm gonna just check something out.
think they would have put it on. I think they would have put it on your platform, your PlayStation. I think no. I couldn't. I think so. Damn. I have to read it properly when I end this live stream. Wait, where is everyone? Oh, there's him. Hey, hey. Give me a second. See if this worked now. Map. Police station. Hey, no, not radio. Police station. Right. The image is saved. File manager. Pictures.
They sent you a message with the
15
code.
Okie dokie, dude. PlayStation Messenger. Ah, that's better. I can see the writing on the phone now. If you have any problem with the activation question, please contact us by eBay message. We are here to help and will do our best to answer as soon as possible. Enter enter account. Sony. Okay.
I ordered it when it was 1199LL, so maybe they have not got up yet.
True, well. Log into your account. Okay. Click on the random pre-card. Okay. Enter your card and click continue. Press random button to add the item or funds to your wallet, I think. It says. I just read all that from looking at a picture, dude. Oh, it's back now. Let's see if it talked to me now. Oh, you son of a biscuit. Still won't work.
I sent them another message.
Why won't you work? Isn't it looks like he's not even there, look. You can't even pickpocket him. Like you can with these, look. What you got? Nothing. I can't pickpocket you. I can him though. I stole his clothes. Oh, dude, you don't want to shoot me. You will die. By this. There you go. They disappeared now. down. How much did it have to shoot? To reload game up. Right, time to reload this game. About, yeah, just load it there. Respond to your message, dude, soon. About 10 o'clock, two more hours, you probably get a message. Oops. Wrong thing. I need this.
Yeah, I think they are
a
game
shop,
so they probably open at a
certain time. Yeah, true. Right, now let's see if this mission worked now.
Hey.
Oh, seriously, dude. Just freaking talk to me. Don't be a peanut. Where is the enemies? I'm gonna kill them all. Let me turn that transmission off. Let's try talking to him now, because I turned the transmission off. Okay, what's that we're gonna mess about? Or this way? Or this way? I went in for 165. Let's check this out. That's it. I was stronger than you, that machine gun. Damn it, I wanted to punch it. Oh, hello, Skellabub and Robot. Wait, what? I'll take that, thank you. What's on here? I could have just turned off the gun from here. How stupid am I? I could have axed it. But no, I had to shoot it. Oh wait, I can't zoom in. Damn. Oh crap, I clicked on the same one. Oops. Oh, it doesn't work. What? Oh yeah, missing file. Duh, should have looked. I'm gonna check over here. Nothing. Okay, what's these guys up to?
On your way.
Hey there.
Recruitment. Head over
Head
to the Cambridge Police Station.
I can't, they're being a douche. They won't talk. Hey, they won't talk. So shut up. I'm going over here. Wait, what was that? I take that. I'm going in here, because I didn't go in here last time. Make a smoke while I wait. I had to load it, didn't I, when I'm trying to make a smoke.
Oh, let's put some music on in the game. So that's some classic radio. July. Let's look at all these. If you like reading. What? £75 per day. Damn. Wait. £125,000 per day. What? Damn, how many flipping supplies do you need? August. Okay, let's check. £330 per day. Supplies increase. McDonald's. Let's look at September. £145,000. How much flipping supplies did they need? Bloody hell, that was a lot. Pick that up.
Yes.
Actually, let's turn that off. Check this terminal out. What good news? We were able to secure a connection with two local. I think that says boats, doesn't it? Boats with. Agreed to supply us with half of their blue fish. Well, 100% would have been great. At least we're making a dent in our computers. Okay. Inventory with blue fish in full. Management up north. At this time, this will help keep out our infiltrators. Ah, okay, infiltrators. That was a lot of reading for me. Garrett, I'm leaving early. The fumes from the delivery trucks are giving me a migraine again. How many times do I need to tell I'll stop it. I'm not reading. I can't read.
Okay, so we had to lock up, and from when that was 30 minutes ago. Okay. We should put it all in a different perspective, so we locked it up for 30 minutes. Damn. Why is there a dead body here? I didn't kill that person. I'll take those bullets. Take all those. Johnny move. Huh, there's a door that'll come in. Let's jump down here. So how do we get on to the other side then? Huh. Wait, give me a second. No room for them. Have we got a bomb? A bottle cap mine. I can get loads of them. By just going in Whoops. Hey. Okay. Well, that didn't do no. I'm just gonna throw all these bottle caps in one place so we can pick them all up. All the bottle caps. Get out of here. Nope. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in this room now. Damn it. Think I'm stuck. Let's have a look. Oh crap, robot. You want to die, robot? Hello. Goodbye. I'll take all that stuff, thank you. I'll take all that stuff, thanks. Huh. Let's see. Let's use this. Let's make it easy for them. Huh, okay. How are you going to hit me now? What the hell? Okay, let's use a different gun. Not that. Oh, that leveled up.
Hello. Goodbye. Get all these. We call the stuff up. There you go. Now let's go back up here. Let's slap pick this door. Get this stuff. Oh, you want me to come out, do you? Okay. Where are you? Oh, what the fuck are these doing? Whoa, fudge, why won't this one die? Oh, this robot's gonna get a headache. You know what? Stuff it. Oh, hello. Am I actually using the right weapon? Looks like it. How many of these weapons are doing out to one? Let's die. God damn it. Try this one. Nope. Okay. Stuff it. Here, take this. Whoa, what the fudge? Where did his body go? Let's check this terminal out. Right, let me see if Nightbot works now. It should work.
Ooh.
If not, wait 1 second. Let me try YouTube. YouTube. It should work.
YouTube.
No.
The alias you said this command to be free does not exist.
So it does work. Okay, never mind. What I did put rules on now? I made a thing for rules. So I might put a S on end. So rules. Let's try.
Rules. 1. Don't be rude. 2. Be nice to everyone. 3. Respect everyone.
There you go. They're the rules for my YouTube channel. On my YouTube channel, sorry. Oh crap, that's what Nuka will do. What about Nuka? Oh, that's that door that's locked on the other side. Huh, okay. You're all in a minute when I find you. So now, how the hell do I get out of here? I went in a big circle now. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in this place. Lockpick the star. Oh, hello, Skellybub. Answer that can. I'm definitely stuck in this place. I have to reload game. Ah, I hate when that happens. Let me out! Come on, seriously. You... Right, okay. Stuff this, I have to reload this game. Don't say this is inside. Oh crap, wrong button. Don't say it's saved inside there. To turn my phone off, yep, I'm stuck in it, so I reload, I have to reload another one. So now I'm not stuck in there. Right, I'm gonna get sick, be right back. I'm back. I need to make other stuff for my channel and Nightbot at some point. Let's go in here. I know we're not supposed to go in here straight away. You go in here later on in the mission. Sorry if you hear me on, being up all night.
Oh, if we had that mod that actually got rid of that, that could get rid of that part there, so you don't have to walk around. You can just walk straight to it. Later on it started. Like this, you can... Oh wait, there's not behind it. But you can get rid of them all. Go all the way up here, because you gotta go up here later on. Go in here. Kill this guy. No! No mannequins. Keep telling this game, no mannequins. I've got nothing against them, but why would they put mannequins in? Huh. Take elevator, go up here. Turn the light on. At this terminal. Whoops. I didn't click it. Done. Now you have. There you go. What's he needing anyway? Just that. What the hell? Hmm. Oh, it's up there. Why am I picking stuff up? I don't need stuff. I've got a lot of it. You kill a guy here, later. And a woman gets, like, trapped in here. Why did it lock it? I need to unlock it, tell me. That's pretty sporting, you go that way, huh?
Geronimo! If I didn't have mods, I would have died. Huh? Oh, what? What? How? Why are you saying that to? You're going to die. Okay. How dare you throw a cocktail at my face? Oh, damn it. Oh, man, if I had... Where's this terminal? Terminal! Where are you? There ain't one. Isn't a terminal. Right, that's it. Give me a second, everyone. Let me quick save it here. Before I move, I'm going to put... marker there, and I'm going to go here for a second. I need to make an extra bed, I think. Too many people in that one place. You still there, Craig, dude? Yeah, I know, strong dude. That is more humans than mutants. Quite strong, but what's wrong? Wait, let me check how many beds there is here. I need to make more food and get more water. Okay, food and water. Who's doing food? No one's doing food, is there? Damn it. You. Do food. Might have to rewind time, because it's night time. No way. Sleep for like 2 hours. I guess not, it's night time now. Still gotta do food. Water. Okay, water.
No, not stars. This. Water. Huh. Let me go over to this water thing over here. Plant that there. Right, okay, 6 water. Still 6 water, okay. Does that need a generator or something? Does it need power? Yeah, 5 power, okay. Let's go up here. Generator, 5, okay, attach that to it, if it can go there. Attach. God damn it. There you go. So now it's 46 water. Okay. Now food. Okay, food. Let's build some more tomatoes. Tomatoes. Put the tomatoes here. Now he's doing food. Oh, she's doing food. Okay. There you go. Now she's doing them. 9.5. There you go. Food's fine. Bed 7. Oh, it's fine. Bed. Well done. Okie dokie. West. Click that off. Yeah. Okay, let me check these for a second. Okay, I need to go to TNPS. TNPS. I think I just went past it. I think that was the top one. Okay, let's go here. Time to put some oh crap, I need to get my stuff out of the workbench. I need to turn my phone off, it's not charging. Right, turn this stuff off. Well, let's check this message first. Right, now I need to work on defense. I have got some stuff out. So let's put these. No, get rid of these actually. Stuff, wire, electric. Let's defend all this place. Hey, wait, what? Oh, one? Okay.
put all the fence all the way around like this. I know you don't have to. Better be safe than sorry. See what I mean? So that's like 245 defense. Keep going till you fold it all the areas up like this. Even here. There you go. That's in case they get through. There you go. Right, that'll do. Oh. Wait. Put one there. One there. All done. It's full of defense now. No one's gonna get in this place. No one. Yeah. Let's see what these are. What these, okay. My what? Okay. Let's check the width of this. Yep, all fine. Apart from there, because no one's there. Red rocket. A truck stop. Need food there and... Was that a mod? I think that was a mod that put in. High percent battery. Turn it off. I'll probably live stream for a couple of more minutes. Oh yeah, red rocket, yeah. I can work on this. Gonna actually have this in my place. Close the door. I don't need food or water. All I would need around it is defense. Our storage. Oh, there's the dog. I didn't never got the dog. Oh, wait. Before I get the dog. There you go. How is the dog gone? Woof woof, where you going? Oh, he's there.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Okay, first of all, Vault A1.
Hey there.
Move along.
What the fuck is that thing doing there? Who put that there? Okay, that fridge wasn't there last time. Huh. I've upgraded on the pit, thank you very much, game. Nah. Clip off. I'll put you there, Mug. Let's get rid of the milk thing. Oh crap. I clicked on the wrong thing. That's not my workshop. Come on, get off it.
Are you still up there? Are you still away? Yeah, Mum? Mum quite got back to sleep, you know?
Oh wait, yeah, where's the duck? Oh, there.
Hey.
How you doing, buddy?
Going
home. There you go, put to Sanctuary Hills. Sanctuary Hills, sorry. A few more missions when I'll be ending this live stream. Have a bit of sleep. I'll listen to a bit of music. It's red hot in my room, so I won't be able to sleep. I'll have to turn my fan on. I'll probably do a very, very long machine tonight. On this game. Thank you, I'm doing okay. How are you? And thanks for subbing. Means a lot. Oh crap. How did they attack him? Hey, go away. There you go, now we're dead. I'll turn my phone back on. I can type. Oh crap. Hey. Okay, shoot. My gun's not shooting. Now it's shooting. Hey, so shoot me. Where is he? Wait, 1 second. Click this. Get this out. Shoot over there. There you go, got him. He's dead. That's how you do it when you're not even over there. You just use that. Fat man. That's what it's called. The gun. For some reason. I don't know why they called it that. It's weird.
And thanks for subbing.
Let's do this mission. I'm just like testing certain mods out with Starry to see if it works with them. One of them is messing with my Starry on mod on this game. Oh crap, stop running into things. That's a strong one. How strong do I have to mat these enemies? You know what? They're dead. This person.
We could really use your help. I'm with the minute. How can I help? We better nest us some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleared out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks who would love to set up there if it's safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, Anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
I will do that. Alright.
No problem. I'll take care of him for you. I hope so.
We didn't know what to do.
Alright, time to secure this place. Wait, have I been there before? Let's have a look. No, we haven't. It's there. Okie dokie, time to move. Actually, did I do all my perks? No, I didn't. Okay, so I didn't do them all, and I'm 3,306. Huh, strange. Oh, crap. A little bit of lag there. Oh, pick these flowers up. Ah, there you go. Jump. Wait a little second. There you go. Get those. Fly over there. Wait, jetpack. How dare you? Ah, give me a second. Actually, I want to try using this a second. Let's punch one of them. Tuck that. Tuck that. Okay. Let's get this con. Hey, stop flapping your wings. You're dead. Give me a second. Stop it. There you go. Get all of these. What is this chest?
Sweet.
Hey. How dare you fall down? Get here. Now I need to make a beacon. I think. Yeah, I need to make a beacon. Oops, wrong thing. That's defense. And I need a little generator. There you go. All done. Oh wait, I need to check something. There's two people, like food. Okay, give me a second here. Free power. I need to do food here and water. Right, okay. Give me this again.
I'll do some water now. Let's plant some of these down. Then go over here a second. Put that there for a moment. I've run out of food supplies apart from these. Okay. So that's food. Oh no, look at the pussycat. Ah, how cute. Alright, what do I need now? Defense. Okay, let's make some defense. Turn it around. I'm not going to go crazy on this place. I'm just going to put a few around. Put one here. Actually, no, put two here. There you go. I think that should do it. Yeah.
What's up?
Not much. How are you? There you go. Fast travel here.
Bored.
I hate when that happens. I get bored sometimes. Right, time to talk to these people. Oh wait, I'm in the right place.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now. Nice to have good news around here. By the way, we decided to support you. We've got to help each other. We want things to get better. Oh, cool. Yeah, we know. Right. Now back to Sanctuary.
I'm gonna come off this in a bit, cause I'm gonna listen to a bit of music, have a little bit of rest. How long have I been doing this for? Let's have a look. Yeah, what the? How can someone feed your dog when that person is not even there? Weird, strange. 2 hours. I thought you were longer than 2 hours. Huh. Seems like it would be more than 2 hours. Yes, I know.
Help that settlement you sent me to, and clear the way for a new settlement in process.
That's fantastic news.
Give me a second. Right. If this mission don't work, I'm gonna take out a mod.
Well fortified, simply loaded, and most important, It has powerful radio waves and it will be used to broadcast to the whole continent.
Sounds like just what we need.
I thought you liked the idea. So should I have an assault force assembled in the capital?
Yes. Let's do this.
Do some recon and meet you outside the capital. See you there.
You sure will. Fast travel there. It takes a bit to load, don't it? There you go. See what's in these trash cans. Oh wait, you can't look in that one. Before you ask, I got a mod to do that so I don't get infected by toxic. Because when you walk in this water you get toxic. If you played it before. I haven't played it before, sorry. It's over there in that thing there, and there's the castle. Ah, just hope this mission works. Pick these stuff up first. Anything else before I talk to this person? Nope. There you go, Piers, I'm here. Neat to my word. I used to use that a lot. Both sides.
You up, love?
If this don't work, I'll be going on my other one when it's not modded later on. So yeah, I'll be live streaming that later on without mods. So it's going to be full survival. I will be able to die. Right, now I have to... No. How dare you? I remember there's one round. Ah, stuff, I'm not going to use that. I might kill one of those people. Okay, shoot these. Oh crap. Oh, seriously, goddamn thing. It scared the crap out of me. Ah, oh, that one's already done. Okay. I remember correctly, there's one item right there. There it is. I remember this crashing on me when I was doing this. Let's go down here. That is a queen. Hello, queen. How you doing? Oops, no, don't aim at him. There you go. Wait, look, it's still moving. I don't get that. If you look at it. I think it's one little thing, actually. Damn.
All right. The work to you people, but we aren't done yet. The general and I are going to have a look at the radio.
Right, let's see if the radio works. Right, let's see if this mission works now.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Oh yes, it works with these mods in. Nice. So I need 2 medium generators. One here. And one here. It's not working. It needs to turn around. Turn around. Hey, what? Turn around. God. Alright, that's 1, 2. There you go. It works. Yes. What are they shooting at? Right, before I do any of that stuff, right, oh wait, we've got water, give me a second. If I put a generator here, it doesn't matter what size, I don't think. On there. There you go. Got power inside. Right. Now I need to go... Oh crap. Oh crap. I used a gun on it. Actually, give me a second. I wonder if you can actually use this so it can shoot all X instead of you doing it.
Well, then your light. Have you got a lighter?
Oh, goddamn, sir. Dad, no, I've got one.
Is it, you're not, it's not like you're asking me for tabs, I fucking gave it.
Stop shouting, stop shouting. Shut up. Get out. Sorry about that.
Yeah,
my stupid brother. I should work. Yeah. There you go. Quality water. Hey, seriously, I can get up there. Let's see. Oh, what crap. Swat. No food. No, got nothing on food. I'm gonna have to shoot all these eggs, because they're gonna die if I don't. I remember later, you have to break this wall. And you gotta shoot that down. So your cannons have to face that way then, I guess. I wonder if the police station works now. Let's check. That went weird on me. If this don't work, I'm gonna turn it off. Right, if he says the enemy's nearby, I'm gonna beat the crap out of them. No, we haven't. There's no one here. God damn it. There's no enemies nearby. Last time I killed you. Well, can't kill them. You know what I mean? Blow the hell out of them. Let's save here. See what I mean? I can't die. Okay. I killed someone or something. Okay. Strange. I was looking on the floor. Right, let's jump on here. Whoops.
I must have been there too. Okay, that must have blew a card up or something. Let's shoot it that way. Two that, three that way. See if that hits anything. Yep, it did. And that way. Nope. Okay. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, one sec. I'm gonna test something out. I'm gonna go back to castle. I'm gonna quickly try something. Castle. I wonder if this is gonna work. If not, that's strange. Why one dislike? Nothing to dislike about this game. Alright, where is it? There it is, up sky. No, that's not going to reach me, but anyway. Oh, what? I thought you would have blew it up. Okay, never mind. Huh, you can't kill me.
They can keep trying, but they can't kill me. Take her up a cut. Get it. Huh. Hey, a non chance. Oh. Goodbye. Beat all the Brotherhood up. You're the last person alive, I think. Not anymore. I think you were the last person. Yep, you were the last person alive. I'll take that, thanks. Let's go up these stairs. What's the loud you get up there, mean? Oh, I see. I wonder if I can get up this. Ah, come on. I can get in the middle of that. Somehow. Ah. No, guess not. I think I have to do a mission or something to get up there. I'll take something to get up there though. I think that's Brotherhood missions. That can't do. Right, I'll see you all later on this game again, but without mods this time, so I hope you enjoyed. See you all soon. Bye.